once again. We come into your presence with expectancy in our hearts. God, we know you're gonna bless us. So we lift our hands in the sanctuary and we give you glory and honor and praise.
Putting it on. Yes.
Light in the text represents an outward change that come about because of an inner change. When you've been changed on the inside, it'll show up on the outside. The text says, Jesus says in the opening, the first two words of the text, he says, ye are. That ye says, suggests you are. Ye are indicates and says to us that only the genuinely born again person is who Jesus is speaking in reference to when he says, ye are. Because Jesus won't call you what you're not. Don't y'all miss that. He says, ye are. Ye are. For it is those who Jesus say is salt who can meet the needs of a saltless world. But I hear the writer saying in 2 Chronicles 7 and 14, if my people, that's the he who Jesus is talking about. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. Watch this. We cannot affect AFFECT. We cannot affect, and that is the act upon It shocks off, shocks the food, and wakes up the taste.
Yeah.
Oh. It makes the food taste better.
Uh-huh.
And you enjoy. Come on.
Yeah.
You enjoy when it tastes better.
Yeah.
Come on. You eat till you fall out the chair and the food tastes good.
Yeah.
Come on. You ever had a good seasoned pork chop?
Yeah.
You ever had a good seasoned piece of chicken?
Yeah.
You ever had some good seasoned collard greens and cornbread? It just tastes better. And you just enjoy. You take your shoes off from the table. You spread your toes out. And you just eat till you can't eat. Individually. In other words, all I'm saying to you, there's got to be a change.
Yeah.
That come on. You're going to